Hello, I'm Dr. Drew.
And I'm Dr. Ruth Westheimer.
People often ask us, Dr. Drew, Dr. Ruth, what is the perfect date movie?
To answer this question, we developed a new scientific measurement.
We call it the Stimulation Scale. It measures the film's effect on the male tumescence and the female sex drive.
It sounds cool coming out of your mouth.
Our hypothesis requires 7 unique elements.
The only film with all 7 is Keeping Up with the Joneses.
This film has
short dresses.
Vaginitis canceled.
Foreign accents.
Quite a de defunct.
It's a snake restaurant.
The Panda Express? They don't serve panda?
John Hamm.
Hi.
Lingerie.
Candles?
And girl-on-girl kissing.
What is happening to my life?
Keeping Up with the Joneses is a very powerful aphrodisiac. Only watch it with someone you really like.
Take it from us. We are the sexperts.
You don't think there's something off about them? They're both so overly accomplished and stylish.
Welcome to the Cobra Club.
A little different than you expected, huh?
That looks like a real snake.
Snake one, that's real cobra.
Do you have tab?